He was convicted of trying to kill a Cape Coral cop, and now he's getting a new trial. Good evening, I'm Lisa Spooner.
And I'm Peter Bush. A jury already found Yusel Rivera guilty of shooting Officer David Wagner during a traffic stop 6 years ago. Now an appeals court overturned his conviction.
And only NBC2's Delia D'Amber spoke with Rivera's mother and former defense attorney about how this happened.
The reversal of Yusel Rivera's conviction comes because the jury that originally convicted him did not have the proper instructions. They did not consider whether Rivera was mentally capable of determining whether Officer David Wagner of the Cape Coral Police Department was in fact acting as a law enforcement officer when he approached the car that Rivera was a passenger in April 2011. At least that's the case that Rivera's appeals defense attorneys argued, and today they won that debate.
The moment Cape Coral police officer David Wagner's life changed forever. Shot three times in the chest, but survived.
Defendant is guilty as charged of attempted first-degree murder.
A jury determined Yusel Rivera pulled the trigger, gunning down Officer Wagner. But Rivera's former defense attorney, David Brenner, says the panel never considered one critical fact. Brenner argued his client was not capable of distinguishing who Wagner was, and jurors should have considered that in their deliberation.
By failing to give that instruction, the appellate court said that the trial court erred by depriving the defendant of having the jury pass on an essential element. I raised a mental health defense. And in light of that, it was possible that the jury could find that the defendant did not know it was a law enforcement officer, even though it might be obvious to everybody else.
Rivera's sentence for attempted first-degree murder was enhanced to life in prison because Wagner was a cop. But appellate judges ruled that because jurors were misinstructed, Rivera gets a new trial.
I think at this time, you're going to see the truth. What's happening?
Something Rivera's mother believes is what's fair for her son.
He told me a couple times when I was visiting to him in the jail, he said, yes, Mom, I want a new trial because I think the trials, everything is wrong.
She defends her son despite the serious crimes he's charged with.
Do you believe your son knew it was a police officer when he's accused of shooting that person?
Yes, I believe my son. I know my son never tried shooting nobody, either police or whatever, never.
Rivera fled the scene of the shooting after he gunned down David Wagner. He later crashed the vehicle he was pulled over in into a home just a mile up the road in Cape Coral. He injured a man sleeping inside. Since then, 2011, David Wagner has retired from the Cape Coral Police Department, and he did fully recover from his injuries. I reached out to David Wagner tonight. I spoke with his family at their home here in Cape Coral, but right now they're declining our request for an interview. Live in Cape Coral, Delia D'Ambra, NBC2.
All right, thanks.